young ruler also. He seems to be ruler, villager.
Okay.
She seems to be clumsy. Right.
To be myself.
But you are very modern. Okay. So now you all will try to speak. So this. I have painted the door. The door is painted. He is good at writing. He knows very well how to write a letter. It takes 5 minutes to write on a letter only. He is in the habit of writing a letter. Rashmi, you are not speaking. Many of the students who are not on the screen are not. No. Try to speak. Yeah. Okay. So you must try to speak as well as. Okay. Feel it. Feel. Okay. Now. I was feeling that whether I'm getting or not. Speak out in English only. Do not speak in Hindi. Feel everything in English. I was feeling that whether I'm getting or not.
I am getting or not.
Yeah, you feel it that you are among the foreigners, people, you know. You will feel it. Whatever is going on in your hearts, in your feelings.
I feel it.
You may try to express it. Don't worry about anything. You might start thinking in English actually, that from here, all right? This think is most important part of that, what actually you are thinking at the time of learning, at the time of doing anything. So that is why do not think that I am learning speaking. Feel it that we are only listening in English and we are trying to speak in English. Suppose you are talking with any foreigner and the foreigner cannot understand your Hindi language, foreigner cannot understand what do you say in Hindi. So it will become your compulsion. Wo aapki majboori ban jayegi ki aapko unse English mein hi bolna padega. You will have to speak in English that time. No matter how many times you are making mistakes while speaking, you have to express yourself in English only. You know, if suppose I can say one of my students' example, when he went to Delhi in front of, bus stand, I mean, ISBT, there was a kind of, in front of Lal Qila, I think, there is a Gurudwara, and the person went there to, he was a Sardar actually, he had gone to the Gurudwara to take the matha, something like this. So when he entered, he saw that one of the founder was also in the Gurudwara for taking the langar, and he was also taking the langar. Wo bhi langar le raha tha. There was so much crowd. Ye bahut badi bheed thi. There was so much crowd. There in that Gurudwara, in the langar, and he saw that he was entering the gate with the shoes on. Who? That foreigner. Wo jo foreigner tha, angrej tha, wo Gurudwara ke andar jahan langar khate hain, chakte hain, wahan par wo joote pehen kar ki entry kar raha tha. He was entering the langar with the shoes on. So he was entering the langar with the shoes on, while when he saw, तब उसने देखा कि ये इसको मेरे को मना करना चाहिए कि भी जूते पहन के अंदर आना मना है. So he simply said कि भाई कैसे कहूँ, how to say that कि भाई जूते पहन के अंदर आना मना है, please अपने जूते घर में जा करके जमा करा दीजिए, deposit कर दीजिए, तो आप अंदर लंदर में जा सकते हैं. सो दैट ही वाज सेइंग, ही वाज एक्सप्रेसिंग हिज एक्सप्रेशन इन फ्रंट ऑफ द ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इन द स्टेज व्हेन ही केम एंड ही सेड कि हाउ डिड आई रियलाइज दैट आई शुड लर्न स्पीकिंग इंग्लिश. तो इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग ज्वाइन करने से पहले ये घटना उसके साथ घटी थी. उसने कहा कि मुझे रियलाइज हुआ कि मेरे को इंग्लिश सीखनी चाहिए क्योंकि कभी भी किसी भी जगह जरूरत पड़ सकती है. मेरे धर्म के आगे इंग्लिश अड़ गई थी तो मैं नहीं चाहता था कि मेरे धर्म में उस चीज को लेकर के कि कोई अंग्रेज आ रहा है. अच्छी बात है, उसका अपना एक वो है, लेकिन कम से कम मैं इतना तो कर सकता हूँ अपने लिए कि उसके लिए धर्म के लिए कि मैं उसको जूते पहन करके अंदर ना आने दूँ और उसको आने भी देना है अंदर. तो ही वॉज ट्राइंग टू रियलाइज हिम, उसको एहसास दिलाना चाह रहा था कि भाई केवल जूतों को आप बाहर रख दीजिए सेफ जगह पर जहाँ पर जूते जमा होते हैं. तो ही वॉज सिंपली टेलिंग एंड गिविंग द एक्सप्रेशन इन फ्रंट ऑफ द ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. ही वॉज सेइंग सर कि मैंने कहा कि प्लीज शूज शूज आउटसाइड आउटसाइड, यू नो ही वॉज यूजिंग दिस वर्ड. ही वॉज थिंकिंग कि वो मेरी हिंदी तो समझ नहीं सकता, मुझे इंग्लिश में ही बोलना है, कुछ भी बोलना है. And he was trying to give his efforts to that person for by speaking English for realizing him कि भाई ये जूते तुम भारी रखने पड़ेंगे और खाना अंदर खाइए कोई दिक्कत नहीं. तो he was saying कि no problem eating, no problem langar, but shoes outside, but shoes outside. मतलब टूटे हुए शब्दों में वो बोलने की कोशिश कर रहा था, बस उसने अपनी बात को रखना था. तो means to say कि आप do not care about construction, how you are constructing the sentences, feel it, whatever you are feeling, then you have to speak, you have to express your feelings, you have to enjoy. All right
sir, it's happened mostly in the hospital also here.
Yeah,
means that all nurses staff is belong to Karnataka and they don't know Hindi, they know only English and Kannada, so they speak only English.
Okay
so it's happened in the hospital also.
Yeah. So it happens many of the places also that where you do not know how to speak completely properly, but you have to say in very, very short way. But people have to understand what actually you want to say. In the same way, they will also try to tell you. If they know you, that they know about you, that you cannot understand their English, so they will also try to speak in very, very short way so that you may understand. So main thing is this, ki hame connect hone ki zarurat hai. हमें कोशिश करना है कि वी हैव टू स्टार्ट एट लीस्ट. तो पहले बोलना जरूरी है, उसके बाद धीरे धीरे हम कनेक्ट होने की कोशिश करेंगे, धीरे धीरे लैंग्वेज को पकड़ेंगे, धीरे धीरे बोलने में लाएंगे. यू ऑल विल ट्राई टू स्पीक, ऐसे नहीं कि रटे रटाए कुछ शब्द बोलने हैं. हम किसी भी परिस्थिति में इन एनी टाइप ऑफ सर्कमस्टेंसेस यू मे बी एबल टू स्पीक सो वेरी फ्रीक्वेंटली. हियर नाउ वी ऑल आर सपोज टू बी रेडी टू गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट थिंग्स. हियर ओनली 3 minutes are remaining to complete this half session of this half part of the session. So here, okay, I should go for the next thing. Here, they're using. After before, you will have to talk with me. After, कुछ काम हम बाद में करते हैं तो. After, कुछ काम हम पहले करते हैं तो. Before, all right. You have to understand this. Okay. The main thing you have to understand, you have to listen very carefully by me. So that you may put on a notebook, but main thing is this, you have to listen. So आप कहते हैं कि मैं you know, after before के बाद में हमेशा verb की ing form आती है. They using ing form after or before. Now they are saying कि I take breakfast before I take breakfast. Okay, I take breakfast before going to the office. I take breakfast before going to the school. I take breakfast before going to the college. I take breakfast before going to the school. You have to say, I take breakfast before going to the school. You all will try to speak about this. केवल मेरे को सुनेंगे नहीं, मुझे मालूम है कि आप मेरे को आवाज तो आएगी उतनी मेरी आपके कानों के अंदर, कानों का यदि आप यूज कर रहे हैं तो इसका मतलब अपनी जुबान का भी यूज करना है, टंग का भी यूज करना है. यू ऑल विल ट्राई टू यूज द टंग एक्चुअली. ओके, सो द मेन थिंग दोनों का यूज करना है. और ऊपर वाले ने प्रिंट दे ही रखा है और फॉर्मुलेशन के लिए, तो इट विल वर्क ऑटोमेटिकली. बट आपके अंदर एक जज्बा होना चाहिए, एक स्प्रिट होना चाहिए कि मेरे को बोलना जरूरी है. बोले बगैर यू नो किसी सेंटेंस को ऐसे नहीं जाने देना. ऑलराइट, इट्स मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग द व्हाट आई एम सेइंग एक्चुअली. सो इसलिए बोलना जरूरी है. सो आई एम गेटिंग टू यू थ्रू योर लिप्स मूवमेंट वेदर यू आर ट्राइंग टू स्पीक अ नॉट. ओके, आप मैं ये चाहता हूँ कि आप कम से कम अपने आप को धोखा मत दीजिए. मेरे को धोखा दे दीजिए, कोई बात नहीं, नो प्रॉब्लम. बट डू नॉट चीट विद योर सेल्फ एक्चुअली बाय बीइंग साइलेंट इन द क्लास, बिकॉज आई नो इट विल बी अ काइंड ऑफ चीटिंग फॉर यू, फॉर योर सेल्फ. दैट्स व्हाई. ऑलराइट, सो ट्राई टू स्पीक प्लीज. सो आई टेक ब्रेकफास्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू द स्कूल. डू यू टेक ब्रेकफास्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू द स्कूल? Yes, I take breakfast before going to the school. I work out before taking bath. I work out before taking bath. Do you work out before taking bath? Do you work out before taking bath? Yes, I work out before taking bath. Oh, I see. So you take bath after working out. I see. So you take bath after working out. I pray to God after taking bath. I pray to God after taking bath. I pray to God after taking bath. Do you pray to God after taking bath? Yes, I pray to God after taking bath. I see you. So you take bath before praying to God. Oh, I see. So you take bath before praying to God. Did you take bath before praying to God yesterday? Did you take bath before praying to God yesterday? Yes, I took bath before praying to God. Do you clean the teeth before taking bath? You should clean the teeth before taking bath. Are you not listening to me?
Sir, clear voice, I can't hear much.
Do you clean the teeth before taking bath? Do you clean the teeth before taking bath?
Sir, you're speaking slowly. That's why we're not hearing.
Do you clean the teeth before taking bath? Do you clean the teeth before taking bath? Yes, I clean the teeth before taking bath. I take bath after cleaning the teeth. I take bath after cleaning the teeth.
Sir, what happened today? The time has over, but class doesn't stop.
Okay, let it continue. Don't worry.